when you said, that's it, this is my last Olympics. And I go, you were choked up. I was choked up. The world was, too, because we were just watching, going, like, wait, what? No, there's many more Wheaties boxes to be had. I mean, there's many more covers of magazines. And you go, and then I saw your beautiful wife and your beautiful baby.
Yeah.
Look at this baby boom.
I mean, he's awesome.
I mean, that's, I go, oh, I maybe I get it then, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, you know, for me, after 2012, like, you know, I took about a year and a half off, and I realized I still had it, and I wanted to come back, and I was doing it for me, and that's it. And I wanted to, you know, kind of put the cherry on top of the cake and finish how I wanted to. Because
yeah.
I never want to have that, like, you know, 20 years down the road, I say, what if?
Yeah.
And coming back how I did, going through the ups and downs that I had through the comeback, there's no better way to cap off a 24-year career and,
gosh,
you know, being able to have Boomer and Nicole in the stands.
I love Boomer. What'd you name Boomer after?
Honestly,
Boomer Esiason?
No.
No?
We heard the name and we didn't want, like, a normal name. And
yeah.
I brought it up to Nicole, and she was like, oh, it sounds kind of cool. Yeah,
Boomer.
Boomer.
You didn't have a second option?
Boomer or, like, Boom Boom. You know, we had no other. We had no second option.
You're
once
a cool
once we
kid,
picked
yeah,
that,
yeah,
we were like,
Boomer. Yeah. Yeah, it's a cool
kid. I mean,
he's,
gonna, he's definitely going to be the cool kid.
Yeah, exactly.
Got,
yeah.
I mean, the kid, he went from 5,000 followers. I run his account. So he went from, I run it, I do all the posting. Nicole takes a lot of the photos when we're not always together, and she sends them over, and I post them. But it's like, I mean, he went from 5,000 followers in, like, late June to, I think I just looked, he has, like, 660,000 followers. It's insane. He's got to be the
running,
most followed baby in the world who is 16 weeks.
He's running Facebook now, which is great. I jumped into photo because I had to smell his little head.
There's nothing better than a baby smell. It's
baby
incredible.
Head. Oh,
they're
he's so cute. Oh,
so
my
awesome.
Gosh, he's a cute
so
baby.
Awesome.
And he's got to be psyched. And now you guys, what I heard, but I don't even know if the rumors are true, but are you going to Phoenix? No, Scottsdale, Arizona?
We live in Arizona, yeah.
So you're going to go to Arizona. Is that, you're going to kind of, I love retire because you're 31 years old. But you're going to go there and just do what, golf?
So... be a nice life, right?
Yeah.
So I'm volunteering a little bit when I can at ASU for the swim team, just helping out, traveling a little bit here and there, golfing. We're getting married at the end of the year. We have a very busy year. So
I mean, it's a lot of stuff.
Yeah. But we're excited and pumped, and the little man gets to travel everywhere with us, so it's pretty awesome.
The Michael Phelps Foundation, .org. Do you want to tell us a little bit about that?
One thing for me is like, there's an important thing that we all need to learn is water safety, but also teaching kids to live healthy and active lifestyles. Drowning for children under the age of 14 is the second highest cause of death, and that needs to change. And we have about 10 states before we get to every single state where we have a swim program in each state. Working internationally with Special Olympics, Boys and Girls Club, and this is something I'm passionate about because it swimming's been a part of my life for so long.
Sure.
I'm out of the pool competitively, but I'm still helping. And this is something that needs to change, and we are going to do it day by day.
Yeah,
as hard as we can work.
Teach kids to swim.
Water safety, I mean, that's it.
Yeah,
like,
teach them how to swim.
Like, the only reason I ever got in the water was my mom wanted me to just learn how to swim.
Yeah.
And my sisters and myself fell in love with the sport, and we decided to swim. And you know, I mean, just being able to be comfortable in the water is what we want. As many kids as we can. I know in Arizona, leading into Olympic trials, there was 9 or 10 children had died by the month of June this year in drowning incidents. And that has to change. And I have a lot of time now. So I have a full plate,
a lot of work
to do, but it's something I enjoy.
Well, I hope to see you maybe at some of these charity events. Maybe
yes.
We'll do a pro-am. We'll
yes,
golf,
let's
we'll
get
golf
out there
together
and golf.
Or something like that.
I would love to.
I...